Alright, so this is the part where I cannot interrupt Snow talking and then just basically go to the table and just look at the cards. Oh shit.
Alright,
there we go. She starts talking.
It's tradition that everyone speak. Lily had many friends, but few fables she was truly close to. If you're here, then you were part of a very special circle. People she trusted and cared for. I won't offend you by claiming one day that,
so there's a choice.
That the pain of losing Lily will ever subside.
Just leave her alone.
I know as well as you that it will never subside. But I also know that the memory of Lily will sustain as well. And it will, in time, equal in strength.
I miss worrying about you.
Loss.
I'll miss our
and
fights.
And it is in that spirit that
I'll
I'd like to
you.
Talk about what Holly. You've all been so grateful to share with me. Your memories of her. How she could be
stubborn.
Now
you will never
and
die from
patient,
indifference.
Rash
lead a
and
tedious
thoughtful.
Life.
And
how she carried a torch
sweetheart.
For the old ways.
Thanks
for
everything.
Tradition for
Vivian.
Pageantry. And most of all, it seems how Lily loved dearly
you were a big, bright, shining
family.
Star in
she
this shithole of a town.
In good times
I miss you already.
I never met Lily, but from what I've been told, I know in my heart that she would have liked to be here tonight. And now we'll have our moment of silence. Thank you.
Alright, she done. Yeah, I'll still leave her alone.
Bigby, is everything okay?
Okay.
No, not you.
Holly, it's...
He wasn't fucking invited.
Holly, wait.
He has no right to be here. Not after what he did.
My bad.
Holly, I'm sorry, but I had to come.
You throw my sister down the witching well,
I gotta get a fable
and you have
book,
the
man.
Nerve to show your face here. After you lie... After you promise me?
Holly, wait. That was Crane. Just Crane. He disposed of Lily's body before Bigby could do anything about it. I'm telling you the truth.
Don't cover for him.
But this genuinely wasn't his fault.
You can't tell me Bigby gives a shit about this.
Crane's a fucking prick, so this doesn't surprise me.
Ear.
Hey, what do you know? We actually agree on something.
Bigby cares, Holly. He's trying to help, and I'm sure he has a very good reason for being here. But this one isn't on him.
Why are you here anyway? And don't say it's because you care about this.
Everything okay?
I think I know who murdered your sister.
Who?
Maybe we should talk about this somewhere else?
What? No, I deserve to know.
I know, but... This isn't the
about
way to go
up,
about
bro.
This.
About say,
I don't give a
fuck.
Fuck about the way.
I think it was Ichabod Crane.
What?
Crane?
Crane.
Okay, everyone, just stop. Bigby and I are going to have a little chat while everyone else gets back to the funeral.
What? He says that fucking Crane murdered Lily and you expect me to-
Please, I promise I will tell you what the hell is going on just as soon as I know there's something to tell, but- Just let us do our jobs first. Look, Holly, I know how this must-
No, you don't know how this must feel. You have no idea. Don't fuck anything up. Don't bother anybody. And when the first sign of trouble comes, and it will come because you're a goddamn walking trap for it, I want you the fuck out of here. You hear me?
Of course. I won't even know I'm here.
Let's just continue, okay?
This is such total fucking bullshit.
Let's go, Holly. It's your turn to talk.
Crane.
Yeah.
I can't believe this. This is someone I've worked with for decades. This is a guy... He gets frickin' shakes when he has to order food. I mean, what are you telling me? It's all an act? Just, what have you found? Bigby? What's going on?
Lily was Crane's prostitute. I followed a lead to this shithole motel, the Open Arms. Crane had a room there, and he's been taking prostitutes, or at the very least Lily, and making her look like you while he was, you know.
That's
disgusting.
I don't even know what to say right now. I really don't. I'm just trying everything I can right now to not picture it.
I'm sorry, Snow. And I'm sorry I had
he
to be
got
the
feelings
one to tell
for you,
you,
bro.
You're sure this is what happened? This is what he's been doing? Because please, Bigby, don't confuse things. Deposing Crane would be the next step.
Let's go. By the show. I'm like, yeah, you want to see? Look. I'm about to scar you for life.
You took a cab here, right?
Yeah.
I'll drive. Snow? Narissa? What is it?
I'm sorry, but Holly's asking for you.
Are they starting the burn?
Yes. Everyone who spoke should really be present for this part. She's kind of distraught. You're not leaving yet, are you?
2 minutes. I don't mean to be,
No, I understand.
No, I get it. Take your time.
It won't take long.
How'd it go? At the motel? Did you find anything? No?
Yeah. Lily was killed there. It was an awful mess.
Oh.
I'm sorry.
Narissa!
Yeah, coming!
I feel like that's what happened. Or she could be on her period. It could happen.
Constable?
Oh my gosh.
Wait, easy now, girl. You know how this goes. The first thing in a visit, you say, how do you do?
What are you doing here?
That is the question, isn't it? Or at least a question. We'll snip to the chase for all sakes. A little bird told us that you're fitting to go after Crane. And you see, we have an interest in that particular boy. So you leave Crane alone, and we'll leave you alone. Just take a little vacation is all.
Are you working for Crane? Did he send you?
No, see now, you're already asking too many questions. Just pay attention.
I just say fuck off.
So what's it gonna be? We have a deal? You leave Crane alone, and we leave you to yours? Brother?
Sure. Yeah, fine. I'll leave Crane alone. Just get out of here.
Pleasure to hear it.
Ladies, gentlemen, invertebrates, please, rest easy. This is not...
What the hell is going on?
What's happening?
Very sorry to impose, but we only had a deal to work out with Bigby. And we're happy to report that everything went smoothly. So if you'll just allow us to get out of your hair...
Bigby, what is he talking about?
Never you mind that. It ain't any of your...
What deal? I said all right already. Just go.
And go we shall as men of our word. We won't ruin any more of the wedding or whatever.
Get the fuck out of here. Just pissed her off, bro. She don't got time for this.
What did I say?
Holly?
Think you motherfuckers could come here uninvited? You think you can just fucking interrupt Lily's funeral?
Calm down, darling. It was just a simple business transaction.
You fucking freaks are not getting away with this.
Calm down, Holly.
Yeah, let's spare all the fuss. It's just a dead hole.
I'm gonna kill you!
I got it, damn!
Shoulder. Oh, She's not dead, is she? Belly full.